matchup tonight. First, let's focus on Shayna Baszler, and you see her go to work. She's going to look to tap out Becky Lynch, yeah, a master of joint manipulation.
Snap, tap, or nap, she said earlier to me today. She wants to tear Becky Lynch limb for limb, she said earlier.
And Becky Lynch, the multi-time women's champion.
What does that mean? Like, she wants to rip her arm off of her?
I think Shayna would actually enjoy that.
She has the ability. She has the strength. She has the technique. But Becky Lynch has this thing about her where she wins.
Well, Becky's got a wicked arm bar as well. Calls it the disarmer, trying to lock it in there before Shayna Baszler looks to counter into a Kira Fuda clutch, which has taken out so many women in the past. Cover by Lynch, and Baszler kicks out.
Becky has a ferocity, a grit.
Again, looking for the disarmer, and Shayna Baszler able to counter.
A talent that not a lot of humans have ever had in the history of the business.
And there you see Zoe Stark. She will be facing Liv Morgan next week here on Monday Night Raw in another Elimination Chamber qualifying matchup. Oh, and Becky Lynch, nobody home for Shayna Baszler, misses with a kick. For Becky Lynch, if she can qualify, Pat, it will be her first ever Elimination Chamber match, which took me by surprise when I was doing the research today, because Becky seemingly has been a part of everything in WWE. And again, knee to the nose of Becky Lynch.
That's because Becky Lynch has been at the top of the mountain. Main event at WrestleMania. So you assume that she's accomplished everything in WWE. That just tells you how much more she can grow and get better. And she's even at the top of her game and only growing stronger.
And Baszler sent outside the ring by Becky. Becky Lynch looking to pick up the pace here. Baseball slide takes out Baszler. And now Becky caught by Shayna. Kira Fuda looks to block. Oh, and a kick drops Becky.
From a choke to a kick to the face. That's the range
look at
Shayna Baszler has.
Baszler has Becky Lynch's hand locked inside the steel steps, looking to break the hand and wrist of Becky Lynch. Oh, my goodness. Baszler's taken over. Can Becky continue in this chamber qualifying match? The winner of this match will be one of the six women to step inside Elimination Chamber 2 weeks from Saturday in Perth, Western Australia. For Elimination Chamber, the winner of that match gets Rhea Ripley for the Women's World title at WrestleMania. Becky Lynch, Shayna Baszler, and Becky now, Pat, trying to pick up the pace.
Absolutely, a world championship opportunity is on the line. Becky set her entire futures on the line. She's been able to withstand the storm of Shayna Baszler through the break.
Shayna Baszler, one of the most dominant women ever inside Elimination Chamber. Becky Lynch has never been a part of that match. And what a German suplex and a running knee by Baszler. Cover to put Becky away and a kick out by Lynch at two. Now remember that chamber match. You have that massive steel structure with a roof on. Oh, as you take another look at the contact. There's four pods inside. Women will be locked inside those pods. Two women start. Now every few minutes, one of the women will exit the pod and join the fray. The last woman standing will be heading to WrestleMania.
Of course. What an opportunity available in Perth, Western Australia. You always hear about Sydney and Melbourne. Perth putting on a big one down there for Elimination Chamber.
And again, targeting the elbow and the wrist and hand that she locked inside the steel steps a little bit earlier on and caused some damage to Becky. But now Becky looking for the manhandle slam again. Shayna Baszler looking to wrestle Becky down to the mat. Now Becky with a sleeper of her own. And now Baszler slinging her out of harm's way.
You would think Baszler would know the reversal to that. She is a black belt, but I love that Becky Lynch got a deep choke sunk in there.
And Becky now heading up to the top rope. Becky, oh, missile drop kick. Down goes Baszler. Cover by Lynch for the victory. Kick out at two. And now looking for the disarmer again. Becky Lynch looking to lock in the disarmer. Submission move has tapped out many, many, many in Becky Lynch's career. And Baszler able to counter.
Thought we had an Elimination Chamber member in Becky Lynch there. That was deep.
Shayna Baszler able to survive. Becky catches her with a kick to the face. Lynch again.
Becky Lynch already proven she's willing to go.
Oh! Yeah, that may have cost her that there. That high risk.
Shayna Baszler brings her back down to earth.
Becky may be out cold. Hook of the leg. Back just got the shoulder up.
Just a picture-perfect knee to the jaw as Liv Morgan watches on.
Yeah, Liv Morgan will face Zoe Stark right here next week on Monday Night Raw, Lexington, Kentucky. Another Elimination Chamber qualifying match.
St. Louis coming alive for Becky Lynch.
Becky fighting back, standing switch, and Shayna went for one. Becky able to counter. Down goes Baszler. Becky cover to advance to the Elimination Chamber and a kick out at two by Baszler.
Shayna's tough.
Former two-time NXT champion, former tag team champion. Becky Lynch, of course, Rumble winner, former multi-time women's champ. And Becky rallying the WWE fans here in St. Louis. Ducks underneath, went for the manhandle slam. Shayna Baszler, roll up, now looking for an ankle lock. Now Becky's screaming in pain. Baszler with yet another submission, locked in on Lynch.
Middle of the ring call.
Becky trying to drag herself to the rope to force a break. Baszler trying to drag her back to the middle and does. And Becky Lynch is going to have to hang on.
She's in no the man's land.
Baszler set outside the ring to the apron. Uppercuts kicked to the midsection. And now Becky Lynch unloading on Baszler. There's the viciousness of Lynch.
There's the grit of Becky Lynch.
Baszler able to duck out of harm's way. Oh, and again, been working the left arm throughout this entire matchup, striking yet again. Now looking to do more damage.
What the hell?
Got Becky's fingers caught up in her tights, but Becky able to get out of that situation.
So she faked it, played possum, reverses fortune. Now headbutting and beating down Shayna on the top rope. Brilliant stuff from Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch can get down and dirty when she needs to.
A trailblazer
here tonight.
Still in her prime.
Superplex. Becky into the arm bar and Baszler able to block. Shayna Baszler will block momentarily. Becky trying to, and again Baszler able to keep her hands together. And now Shayna Baszler into an offensive position with a gut wrench, planting Becky face first. Cover by Baszler. Hook of the leg for the win. Becky again survives. And that's the story of Becky Lynch and her entire career. It's about being a survivor.
She will not give up, especially with what's on the line right now. You don't think she doesn't want to get back into that world of wearing a title over her shoulder?
Baszler was trash-talking Lynch, and Becky isn't going to hear it. Baszler waistlock going for the Carafuta again, and Becky Lynch trying to make it to the top rope. Becky in trouble. And Shayna, Becky able to roll through. Shayna's shoulders down, kick out. Becky now looking for the armbar again.
Able to counter once again, Shayna, an expert.
And again with a gut wrench. This time Becky lands on her feet, rolls Baszler. Baszler rolls through, missed with a kick. Becky, manhandle slam, cover by Lynch. And for the first time in